After the first day of the NCAA tournament's first round, that left us a little bit unsatisfied as far as upsets go. Here we are on Friday, and March Madness is fully in swing as we have our first true NCAA tournament Cinderella. Let's introduce you to the UC Irvine Anteaters. They took down number 4 seed Kansas State. They came out swinging from the get-go and made the plays down the stretch to pull off this huge bracket buster. The hero for this game undoubtedly has to be UC Irvine's Max Hazard. He had a dagger three-pointer with 1:30 to go, a play that really put KSU back when they were right on the Anteaters' heels. On top of that, Hazard had a huge, big-time buzzer beater at the end of the first half, a play that really gave the team momentum heading into the second half. Kansas State is coming off an Elite Eight finish in last year's tournament, and they won the Big 12 regular season, but they were vulnerable entering this game, and UC Irvine took full advantage. You see how it played off in the end, where Barry Brown threw the ball out of bounds, and then Xavier Sneed had a costly foul. There are big-time miscues at the wrong time, and it showed that UC Irvine was destined to wear this glass slipper.